Hey guys, welcome back. So today I wanted to hop on here and do a video that has been so long waited on my channel, and that is how I clean my makeup brushes. Literally, there has been like 3 times in the past I've been wanting to do this video, but I always wash my brushes at night when there's not good lighting because I'm so busy during the days. Well, today I wasn't that busy. My brushes are so dirty and I was like, you know what? This is my chance. Washing your brushes is so important. I used to never wash mine, and literally if you don't wash them, you need to start. I wash my brushes about every 2 weeks. I definitely do my face brushes more, and then some of my most used eye brushes over the other ones. Whenever I do go to wash my makeup brushes, I always start off by rounding them up. Today, we are going to be quite busy. Not all of my needed washing, but some of my most used ones here lately have needed washing. These are so dirty right now, and these are the ones that I'm going to be cleaning today. They're disgusting, and I can't wait. Reasons to wash your makeup brushes. Like I said, I did mine about every 2 weeks, especially your foundation brush. That's a brush that you're probably using every single day. That liquid product is going on it. It's so important to wash your face brushes. It's important to wash any of your brushes every 2 weeks, but face brushes especially because of that bacteria that gets in them. If you're going through acne and breakouts and you're putting that foundation on your face and buffing it around, a week later, let's say your face is cleared up, you're putting your foundation back on, buffing it around with that dirty brush, the bacteria is going to go right back onto your face and you're going to break back out. Your skin's going to get gross again, and also your foundation or whatever your brush is that's super dirty is going to be not its true color. It's going to be a lot more muddy, and colors from other products are going to be peeking through. And when it comes to a foundation or a brush that you use for a liquid or cream product, it is going to be streaky, harder to blend, and way harder to work with. Eyeshadow brushes, it comes to being important to wash them. Like I said, I do spot clean, so like sometimes when I notice it's getting kind of muddy but I don't have time, I'll just take like a wash rag and like wipe it off on that and continue to work with it, and you can like prolong the washing. But eyeshadow brushes, you'll really notice when they need to be washed because everything starts getting super duper muddy, especially like brushes with the crease. Everything goes from like orange to brown and gold to black, and everything starts going downhill from there. Basically, you'll know when your brushes need to be washed, and I do mine every 2 weeks. This also probably isn't your classic how I clean my brushes video with like the beauty blender cleaner or some sort of brush cleaner that you can buy from certain brands. This is my DIY way. I have been using this way since like last year. It's a recipe I want to say I saw on Pinterest. I think it was Pinterest. And I tried it out one day and I loved it. I used to just use baby shampoo and that would clean my brushes, but not as well as this. I have used this technique every single time since last year, and I wash them about every 2 weeks, and it has worked on point. My brushes go from like orange back to white. It's a miracle. And also, it is products that you most likely have sitting in your kitchen. So without further ado and blabbing about how important it is, let's go ahead and get on started on how I clean my makeup brushes. Really quickly, I've moved in a bit closer. I want you guys to look at my foundation brush. This one really needs to be cleaned right now. This is the Sigma F80. Like I said, I do it every 2 weeks, but look how gross it is. That tip is supposed to be white and it just looks skunky and gross. Foundation application has not been as nice and pretty. So we're gonna wash it and these hairs are gonna be white again. I just wanted to show you guys that because this brush always fascinates me when it gets cleaned. Tools you'll need to clean your brushes: a container to mix your concoction up in, a tablespoon measure, and either a glass measure like this that goes up to a cup, or just any container that measures a cup of water. Now onto the products that you'll need for your brushes to be cleaned in. Some dish soap, I always use the green one. Good old white vinegar, which really helps with germs and bacteria. And your water, which of course can be found in your sink. Let's get on started. So we're now in the kitchen and we're gonna start washing the brushes. I have a towel here and I'm just gonna lay my brushes on it as soon as I'm done to be drying throughout the night. So tomorrow morning when we go to use them, they'll be nice and dry. Take my measuring cup and fill it up with a cup of water. Depending on how many brushes you're going to be cleaning today, you probably have to make up a bunch of different mixtures of this mix because normally your brushes are quite dirty and you have to make up a few batches as you go. So I'm just dumping the cup of water into the container. I'm going to take my green dish soap and I'm going to measure out 1 tablespoon of it. Dump that on in. And the same with the white vinegar, 1 tablespoon of it. Mix it all together so it's nice and even. just going to start washing our brushes one by one. I'm going to start off with my foundation brush, once again the Sigma F80. You guys can see how orange these bristles up here are, and they're supposed to be white. That is stained from foundation. I promise you it will go back white. So I'm just going to take, let me move this down here. I'm going to take my mixture and I'm just going to set my brush in it. I'm just going to start wiping it back and forth. I already don't know if camera's picking it up, but it is literally coming out in the water and it's turning like a milky brown. Like, you guys, can you guys see this? Like, let me get up close. I don't know if you guys can see this or not, but you guys can literally see the foundation coming out of the brush. That's why I said you have to make up a couple of different batches of the brush cleaner, because some brushes are literally going to be so dirty, you're going to have to just use one batch per that brush, especially if it's a big brush. But if you have some eye brushes, you can normally use like a batch of the mixture for like 3 or 4 brushes, depending on the size. Look, y'all, my brush is white and this is brown. Go ahead and rinse your brush out now with water to get all the cleaner out of it, and we're just going to rinse it clean. Always make sure you're holding your brush downwards like this instead of upwards. If you hold it upwards, all the water is going to flow that way and it will cause it to mold and get gross, and then you'll have to go out and buy a new brush. So we're just going to get that all clean. Lay it down on our towel to dry and dump out the mix to make more. It really is just that easy. I'm going to go ahead and wash all the rest of my face brushes and continue to remake the batch as many times as I need to get all of my brushes clean. Then I'll be back to re-show you guys how to clean them, but I'll do it with eye brushes.
Like, do you guys see this right now? It's so disgusting. These white tip brushes never fail to amaze me. It's so awesome seeing how this goes from orange to white.
And now all the face brushes I had to wash today are nice and clean, and look, they're white again. Now that all my face brushes are clean for the day, I can move on to my eye brushes. These are the ones I'll be cleaning today. Also just mixed up a fresh batch of the mixture, and normally depending on how dirty the eye brushes are, you can normally do 3 to 4 depending on the mix. And today I'm going to demonstrate this one. This is the Sigma E25. You guys know I love this brush. It is a completely white brush. You guys can see how it's brown. Once again, I'm sticking my brush in there and twirling it around. You can kind of see the little bit of light brown starts to come out. And it starts to fade. It's already fading. Like, the second you stick it in there and start rubbing back and forth, you can already see it fading and turning into a light brown. All right, this one's done. Rinse it out. And lay it out to dry. I'm gonna go wash the rest of my eye brushes and we'll be back to wrap this up. Yay for clean makeup brushes. Alright guys, that is basically it for this video. That is how I clean my makeup brushes. Like I said, it is such a simple recipe. I think I found it on Pinterest like 1.5 years ago. I've been using it ever since. I love it. It never fails to amaze me. My brushes always come out perfectly clean. They last about 2 weeks till I wash them again. In case you guys didn't catch the recipe like the first time or two I showed it, I will go ahead and put it in the description box down below so you guys can just click down there and see all that important information. Give a thumbs up this video if you guys would like to see more of my DIY trick videos, and if you enjoyed and learned something new, and now maybe you're going to go wash your brushes this way. I don't know. Send me a picture or a comment and tell me. Alright you guys, I'll see you all in my next video. Bye everyone!